Hey y'all, MX Dipper back here. So I've been like making videos, I realize, like every night. So, ain't that bad. I mean, yeah, I got quite a few videos up. I got like 20 or something, high 20s. But yeah. And, so it is Wednesday morning at 2 o'clock, and see, I still got Copenhagen Wintergreen. I'm gonna be picking up more dip. Trying to think. I can put a whole thing in my mouth. No, I can't even fit the whole thing in my mouth. I have like a pinch left of the Copenhagen Wintergreen, like, so I'm saving that, because that's what I want to do when I get my mud jugs. That's when I get my mud jug. That's the dip I want to, you know, video and everything. As soon as I get my mud jugs, I'm opening it up in here. And I just looked online at mud jug. Here, actually, I'm going to throw a dip in right now. Courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue by Toby Keith. Hear that? It was weird. I like cracked my finger. Okay, I'm going to be talking really weird now, because this is the biggest pinch I've ever put in my mouth. I'm probably actually going to get a new tin. When I get my mud jugs. So I'll be cracking a can and cutting open a box with it's actually a Sheffield. I don't know where the rest of my knives went. I always misplaced the motherfuckers. So I spilt this again today. Son of a bitch. I definitely have to pick up more dip. I'm like done with this now. But anyways, as I was saying before, I was looking at Mudjug.com, and I noticed they got the new ACU, or not the new, the ACU We have 100. They just made 100. 100 more. So, that's my next one I'm getting. I haven't decided which other ones I'm gonna get. But I can't wait for my big old pinch. Few more rednecks, Charlie Daniels. Yeah, I can't wait for my Chrome. I wish that they made the ACU. Wish I saw that. I don't know if it was up or when it went up. But that really made me, I'm not mad, but I can still get a mud jug, which is badass. I still have to do a video outside. The video I'm doing outside is gonna be with the Red Manchu. So, this is the Board Dipper that's coming. He actually just made a couple videos. So. Drinking. But so I'm actually pretty excited for my mud jug. Definitely getting the ACU camo. Probably I'm gonna. Does that mean I get another black one? That chrome one looks nasty. I want to get the skulls one. The skull one. The skull one. See, I just watched one of Outlaw's things where he ended up getting that one, and he couldn't say it. No, he got me, so I can't. I think I'm saying it wrong. Damn it. But yep. So Rich. This is a pretty big dipper. Ah, pinch. It's weird. Feels weird, like. But 8 minutes. Yeah, so you guys watching this, I really appreciate it, y'all. Rate, comment, subscribe. Dips I should try, you know, all that. You guys have got a dip that you want me to try on there. Leave a comment. Cause then maybe instead of doing a Copenhagen Wintergreen, I'll go pick up a can of that and do it with my new mud jug. So I'm getting the chrome and the black, which I'm so pumped for. I'm pumped. I was just playing some Call of Duty. Yep, so that's pretty. Day's pretty boring. Had class. I'm like a messy. When I take a pinch, I get kind of messy. I'm getting better at it now, but I mean, I was pretty bad. Let me throw Citizen Soldier on Three Doors Down, even though you guys ain't gonna be able to listen to the whole thing. Go. Three Doors Down was my first concert ever. Great concert. But, y'all, you know, please rate, comment, subscribe. Really appreciate it. And just, dips. Me and my cousin aren't really talking lately. I don't know. We just haven't really talked much. But, that fight still has to happen. We need to get a camera for it. So, take it easy, guys. Rate, comment, subscribe, be a freaking redneck, y'all, and I'll see you guys later.